Hey everybody, we're out here in the staging lanes at Wild Horse Pass Motorsports Park, the Arizona Nationals. And we know that you guys love to see the cars in the lanes, super comp on track, super stock going next. You want to see some of the coolest race cars on the planet? I know you do. Check these out. They're getting ready to go out. This is Larry Schmidt, his beautiful Tri-5 Chevrolet. Larry, you ready to race here this weekend?
Yes.
He's got a bad voice, but he got a beautiful car. We love it.
Thank you.
There it is. That's it. That's all we want from Larry. He's like, I got a bad voice. You know who doesn't? Look at this. Caution aluminum. This is Darcy Clark. Tell us about this amazing machine really quickly. This is a very rare, rare car.
Yeah, this is one of 50 made. It is the second one built, first one shipped to the public in 64. And everything on this car was built by myself and my family.
Think about what he just said. One of 50, second one shipped.
First one shipped, second one built.
First one shipped, second one. So that aluminum front end, like I probably shouldn't lean on that.
Probably not. No, it's like a little lighter than tinfoil kind of in area.
Right, but that's what's happening out here in Superstock. Rare machines racing.
Real cars all the time. Go through the pits, you'll see some of the rarest cars on the planet.
That's it. Some of the rarest cars on the planet. Check out Darcy's machine. Look at that thing. Look at the paint. It is awesome. And you've got brand new Copa Camaros, and you've got old school Pontiac Trans Ams, middle school. Tell me about your race car.
It's an 88 Firebird, running the super stock. Got a 350 in it. Vic Pinrod does all our stuff for us. He helps us out a ton.
Fun to ride?
What?
Is it fun to drive?
Especially off the start line.
Woo! Good luck.
Thank you.
You got to come out, check out NHRA drag racing on NHRA.tv. Of course, the racers, they want to get another Pontiac Trans Am. They want to get as personalized as is possible. Lyle Schreiner, you ready to race here today in this beautiful Ford Thunderbird?
I hope so.
What's it like to drive?
Fun. Tons of fun.
Big wheelies?
Yeah, front end goes up pretty good.
That's it. Were you a Bob Glidden fan?
Oh yeah, who couldn't? How could you not be?
That's it. That's exactly it. Good luck.
Thanks.
Right. Who wasn't a Bob Glidden fan? All right, look, we're in Arizona. And we got Mike and Paul Cotton go to all these races. Tell me about this race car.
I've had this for 16 years. I bought it from Eric Bell. And before that, it was Art Pacheco's car. It's been a race car almost its entire life. And I'm the fourth owner that I'm aware of. And we just have a lot of fun with it.
You go to so many races. This is truly a family enterprise for you.
Yes, it is. It's Paul and I. It's our entire social life. When we're home is when we relax, but we attend 25 events a year with three cars, so we hit it pretty hard. But this is where all our friends are. It's where we have fun.
Think about that, right? I don't know. Golf is okay, but this seems pretty cool.
Well, I'm not very good at golf. I'm not very good at this, but I'm better at this than I am at golf. I'll put it that way. Now, Paula's a good golfer.
That makes a lot of sense. Good luck.
Thank you very much.
We are in the lanes. Like, check out this amazing Duster, Super J automatic, Terry Hall's machine. You got Pros. Just really cool. Here's an interesting story. Oh, we want to make sure everybody sees exactly what's going on here. We're going to go talk to Jimmy Ronzello here. What's interesting about the Arizona Nationals is that we got a lot of people from what we would call back east, right? Jimmy's from Michigan. What brings you out to the Arizona Nationals?
Well, we had opportunity to drive out west last fall. George Wright is right here, George, and Varsity helped us out. So we came out for the fall tour. We left our cars at Paul Wong's. So we jumped in the truck last Sunday and drove back out, went to Paul's, picked up the stuff, and here we are.
This is the new NHRA schedule with a mini Western swing,
yeah.
Arizona, Pomona, Vegas.
Yeah, I mean, the Gainesville thing, we always look at that, but it's a couple of weeks and you might get some rain. So this way we drove a lot farther, but there's a good chance we'll get some racing in. We got this race, but Pomona next week, Vegas, double in Vegas, and on the way home, the Indy points meet.
There it is. I like how you told me like it was a secret.
Yeah, so I mean, I don't have to drive to Indy from home. Right? This year.
That's how you do it. Well, okay. Good luck, Jimmy. Right, thank you very much.
Okay, thank you so much.
Watch out for this car. He can win the race. He can win the race. And you see Superstock, so many great and interesting combinations, whether it be a Pontiac Grand Am, classic Camaros, Tom Armanino. This thing is amazing. Super G automatic. And here's our buddy, Wyatt Wagner. Let's butt in on Wyatt. And we are live with Wyatt Wagner. Wyatt, you were just here a couple weeks ago and you had great success. You're trying to do it again.
Yeah, we had some good luck in the first race of the year, so we decided to try to keep it going and come back out a couple weeks later. So here we are.
What is it about certain tracks? Like, you get a good vibe at a racetrack, you can keep it going.
Yeah, it definitely seems like you have some better luck at some other ones versus the ones you don't have such good luck at. So this was only my second time out here a few weeks ago. So I guess we'll see if we can keep the good luck going.
Keep it going. Good luck.
Thanks.
Wyatt Wagner, and this thing is amazing. He is part of the Joe and Kathy Maynard driver development team. I think big things are going to be happening with Wyatt in the future, and really good stuff. All right, let's keep on going. Look at these two guys. Are you guys ready? What are you guys doing? What are you guys talking about?
Oh, we're just talking about his scooter wouldn't start this morning.
Couldn't get my scooter to start.
That's drag racer problems right there. Like, yeah, what do you do if your scooter doesn't start?
The car runs, though, so that's all that matters.
Hopefully they stay running.
Exactly. We're solving problems. We're solving problems. Tell me about this Camaro, Larry.
This is a 89 Camaro Superstock J, I-automatic and J-automatic. It's got an L98 that's built by Eric Jones. And it's pretty fast.
I think last race out here in Arizona, if memory serves me right, I remember you going quite a few rounds, right?
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
This is a happy place for you.
Yeah, I like this track. I like Arizona. I really do. Yeah. So.
We all do, and we hope to stay here. All right, good luck.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Just busting in on people's conversation. He's got his California car cover duster, right? Tom Nolan. And it makes perfect sense. Oh, look. Right? A little plug there for the DeFrank family who invented all of that stuff. Super stock cars, like, a lot goes into it. Check out the paint here, guys. This could be an attention in the pits feature. Look at that paintwork. It's a candy flip-flop style with like a smoky haze. I can't even describe it. Is this yours? Tell me about this. Get over here. I'll get over here. Tell me about this paint job. Like, there's a lot of effort gone into that.
Well, I've got a friend in Denver named John Pugh. We've been friends for 40 years. He came to Arizona and did a house call, painted that car.
How did they do that? That effect?
Well, the shadow effect there. Wow. He took the Halloween spider web, laid it over the car, painted the black, and then put clear candy or candy red, and then clear.
Those painter guys, they're amazing.
Yeah, they're always something new. You never know what you're gonna get.
All right, this is an A-modified machine, which means it is fast and it must be awesome to drive.
Once you figure out you're not gonna crash, it's big fun.
How long does it take to figure that out?
About 60 feet.
All right. 60 feet and then gone. Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, look at this car. This thing is amazing. All right, guys. That's it from the lanes here at the Arizona Nationals. Super stock getting ready to roll out. Remember, you can be watching all this on NHRA.tv. You can buy the event or you can get the whole season, which is what I would do. We're going to have a lot of great stuff. We're going to see track records here at the Arizona Nationals. It's going to be amazing. Stick with us all weekend long.